immensely devastating. Yeah, really, really depressing, to be honest. It's a really feels like a really somber time in our country right now. It's really sad.
And the ash settled. I've held the burnt leaves. The uranium mine that is going to smash their land rights.
We're here today because this has to stop. We can't keep forgetting and pretending that climate change isn't real and that the planet isn't burning. Australia, one of the largest islands in the world, is a perfect example. The animals are burning and dying. It's just got to stop.
These fires have incinerated over half.